Where are you headed?
I'm gonna go find MJ.
Good luck, kid. I'll give you about a 50-50 chance. You're pretty awkward, so.
Yeah. See you later, man.
See ya.
See, that wasn't so hard.
Somebody get this stupid costume off me!
Okay, we got Edith.
Get these connected to our system.
Now, this is a big win, but we still got a lot of work to do.
Okay, Tums! Give me that, Doug.
To the man who brought us all together, our former boss, Tony Stark. The Jester King, literally wrapped in wealth and technology that he was unfit to wield. Like the holographic system I designed, a revolutionary breakthrough with limitless applications that Tony turned into a self-therapy machine and renamed
Binarily Augmented Retroframing, or BARF. Oh, $611 million for my little therapeutic experiment.
He renamed my life's work, BARF. I told him it was a mistake, that my technology could change the world. And then he fired me. Said I was unstable. To Tony!
To Tony!
Next to William.
Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave with a box of scraps.
The integration of my illusion tech with your weaponized drones was brilliant. Powerful illusions, real damage, worked like a charm. And it's just the beginning.
Thank you, brother.
To Guterman.
Guterman! Guterman.
The story you created of a soldier from another Earth named Quentin fighting space monsters in Europe is totally ridiculous and apparently exactly the kind of thing people will believe right now. I mean, everybody bought it. To Victoria.
To Victoria!
Staging electromagnetic pulses at each attack site so Fury's own satellites would confirm our lies. Inspired idea. To Janice.
Yes!
After Tony died, she was the one who discovered that Edith was being handed over not to us, not to the Defense Department, but to a child.
Thank you.
To Janice!
And to the rest of you, Tony Stark is gone. There is a window of opportunity and someone will step up. But these days, you can be the smartest guy in the room, the most qualified, and no one cares. Unless you're flying around with a cape or shooting lasers from your hands, no one will even listen. Well, I've got a cape and lasers. With our technology and with Edith, Mysterio will be the greatest hero on Earth.
Yes!
Then everyone will listen. Not to a boozy man-child.
No!
Not to a hormonal teenager.
No!
To me and to my very wealthy crew. To us.
To us.
To Mysterio!
To Mysterio!
To Peter Parker!
To Peter Parker!
Poor kid.
Let's get to work.